fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
Here's a look at the Vikings lineup on offense today. One of the poorer offensive units in the league. Always, it seems, not only making mistakes, but having a difficult time moving the chains.